People in the Shoals will have the opportunity to give their input on the future of Old Railroad Bridge. Tennessee River Line, a group that is working on revitalization plans, is hosting an open house meeting tomorrow night. It'll run from 4:30 until 6:30 at Singing River Brewery. The Muscle Shoals National Heritage Area says the project involves an overlook at the end of the bridge. It also includes proposed access to Patton Island with the potential for trails.